beses ko bang kailangan ulit-ulitin na hindi mo ako nagsusupply ng cake. Tapos parang paulit-ulit nila na dinadawit yung pangalan ko. Pero up to now, wala pa silang hard evidence. Para sabihin ako talaga yung nagsusupply ng cake.
This was how Senator Nancy Binay repeatedly denied insinuations that she was behind the cakes being given to senior citizens celebrating their birthdays in Makati City.
Parang nakakalungkot lang kasi doon sa hearing, puros mga sinungaling yung 20% nilang resource.
Engineer Mario Hetsonova, former head of the General Services Department of Makati City, insinuated that Senator Binay was doing business when Vice President Jejomar Binay was still the city mayor.
Minsan po, ipinatawag niya ako at ang sabi niya sa akin sa opisina niya na, Mario, ano ba nangyayari dun sa payment nung cake ni Nancy? Kasi sir, yung mga cake na dinideliver nila, gagaling yung lista sa DSWD. Kaso yung mga sinabit kasi ng DSWD, yung ibang recipients, walang pirma. So ako naman, i-account ako ng accounting, so hindi ko po pinaprocess yung payment. So kaya nabibinbit sa usina yung payment ng case.
Arvin Mendoza, reporting for INQUIRER.net.